When it came to raising her children, Lynette Scavo was used to doing things without help. Her husband would often travel on business or rush out to important meetings or sneak out for a game of golf. But just because Lynette was used to doing everything herself,
you done yet?
Didn't mean she liked it.
Yes, I'm done. Thank you for your help.
When it came to raising her children, Lynette Scavo was used to doing things without help. But just because Lynette was used to doing everything herself,
you done yet?
Didn't mean she liked it. But just because Lynette was used to doing everything herself,
you done yet?
Didn't mean she liked it. Raising her children, Lynette Scavo was used to doing things without help. Raising her children, Lynette Scavo was used to doing things without help. Her husband.